We got our Upstate University Hospital Spotlight interview, and Will's going to tell us about the Dance Marathon at FM.
So we have this event in March every year called Dance Marathon at FM High School. It's been going on for a while. Basically, it's a 12-hour event where we have a bunch of different things going on all day. Admission is $60, and all the money that we raise goes to Camp Good Days and Special Times, which is an organization that supports and provides events for children that have been affected.